This week, the Adirondacks get ready to play host for a spectacular show coming in the spring. Also, a small Quebec village marks a somber anniversary. And we'll sit down with the Consul General of Canada to talk about the fallout from the wildfires across the country and Quebec's billion-dollar deal to sell hydropower to New York City. On the next Mountain Lake Journal.